Oh, yeah.
By the time I had made it up to the roof, Mr. Silton was beside the edge. I tried to calm him down. But he was acting even more bizarre than usual.
All right, I have no other choice. Ah! No bush can stand between me and Mum's blackberry pie. A fatal mistake. They look like they can't wait to be picked. They go into the basket.
What's happening? What's that noise? It sounds like whistling?
Whistling? It can't be.
Oh my god. I can see him, but he's dead, right? Right? But that mask, how the hell is he?
Who, Leslie? Who?
The Whistling Man.
The Whistling Man? Who's the Whistling Man?
Like the day is just an accident, and the night is how the world really works. Stars and fireflies glowing in the dark. I've never actually seen a firefly. Do you think that matters, Journal? Glowing.
No, not at all. Maybe because of the primal dragon transformation. It's as if my flash field is deploying unconsciously. But hey, my flash field protects me from certain attacks, so it's not so bad to have...
Ha! Okay.
What? Me?
Wasn't the mine better before that annoying kid and boring wife showed up?
No worries!
No chores!
Just party!
Now everything is just messed up and dull!
Are you done yet?
Not at all!
We're here to shake things up! Woo!
imagination. Seemed to promise well-kept secrets and rumors. How are the detective things going, Mr. Detective?
It's Mr. McQuacklin.
Right. Apologies. Are you planning on staying in my office much longer?
I'll have to inspect the entire premise to do my job correctly.
Well, hurry up.
Rate up. straight up.
That?
A friend. She modeled for some of my paintings.
I see. Well, she looks better in the paintings.
Excuse me? shall we talk about the exhibition financing possibility?
I'm a bit parched from all the speed walking. Hey, Blondie, fetch me something refreshing, will ya? And what's with that trumpet noise? I can hardly hear myself think. Do something about it.
全然存在してない。じゃあ、サンクキングダムの代表。